Maybe.
Well, look, Alt F4 didn't book.
That's fine. We get a bonus for levers.
I was looking at that.
But he's a Han Win R cop. Just do regular normal.
P1, what does that mean?
Player one.
Okay. That's like some secret code. I thought it was like some kind of macro key on my keyboard. Okay, what do I do?
Your center thing. Click on that and it'll give you the ability to pick up tickets. You play the ticket and you get a random unit. You don't need to. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see a bunch of like units just kind of chilling there.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah. Well, that's what I mean, is how do you know what merging is what?
Yep, you just gotta basically figure out, like, depending on what unit you get. So where are you, Kirean? Alright, so you have two immortals.
Oh, shit. Okay, so I think I know how to play now.
Yeah, like I said, you're in charge of your bottom corner. So Sherlock, move all your stuff down here.
You mean my one marauder?
Yeah, you can make more stuff with the tickets. You could also rally from that thing. So you can rally all your units to your corner. Now, periodically you'll get better lottery tickets. So right now we have a high class lottery, and basically what that means is when you look down at the bottom, you'll see at one point it'll say like rare, magic tier, this tier, that tier. The higher class lottery can get you up to the rare units, and then the next one will get you up to the epics, I think. But the only way to get past that is to actually continue merging things. Oh, nice, you already got a hammer security siege tank.
Yep. I got that off of the basic lottery too.
Nice.
So low on the start.
How do you get more minerals?
You get bonuses for killing. And,
What is gas, dude?
The gas you can use for upgrades. So if you look in the center, you can upgrade Bionic, Mechanical, Zerg, and Protoss.
Okay.
Now, do the Marauders and Marines actually take damage on the Stimpaks?
I believe so, yes. I've never used them, so I'm not sure.
Doesn't look like it.
Kirean, you can take your two. Oh no, you already did it. What is that then? Oh, that's it. Never mind. Lulz. Sherlock, take your two Goliaths and put them in your merge station. You'll get a better unit from it.
I haven't merged anything. You can't merge to anything that I have, as far as I can tell.
Oh, I thought you had two. Thought you had two ghosts.
No, I have one ghost. I have two immortals.
You gonna give me your name?
Yeah, huh?
Solo operative. Oh, you were the one with two. Okay, there we go. It's like I knew one of you had two ghosts.
I did the Masterpiece Lottery and got an artifact card.
Oh, let's see. Oh, you actually got two fragments. If you do, in chat,
yeah, at SA3 and at SA1, I can sell them.
Yeah.
But I want my artifacts, I just didn't want it right then.
Ready.
Thank you. Yeah, Stone Zealot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this thing you can bet minerals on, or minerals and gas on a person to go fast or not. Oh.
I can't bet because I have no anything.
Ah. No, go Reaper, go!
Oh, I would've wanted to.
You did. I got...
Wait, so I bet on him, what do I get?
However many minerals or gas that you bet on him, you get that back in a certain percentage, or like doubled or whatever.
Okay.
So I got second place after betting, how much did I bet? 3 or 6? So I got 1.5 back.
Coming along.
Nice.
Ready. 5, 4, 3, 2.
He can actually go on the field and you can just have him follow them. I think. Yep.
You have the blink there, but yeah.
Hey, Sherlock.
Yeah?
Wait a sec. Just make sure I'm gonna offer you the correct deal here. Oh. Oh, everybody pick a card, quick. And here's your bonus unit.
Nice.
Very cool.
That's cool, I guess.
What'd you get?
Warmonger or something.
Nice. Better than nothing.
Is there a way of getting more minerals?
Always no. Low. It's always that low. Sherlock, send me over your Marauder, and I will send you back a hammer security.
Okay. How do I do that?
There should be a beacon near on your map that says chaotic send. Okay, take that guy and merge him with your sniper, I believe.
What?
I said take that guy that I just sent you and put him in the merge station with your sniper.
Yeah, he's there.
Hmm. Wait, didn't it just work for me? What did I do wrong?
Ready. Five, four, three, two,
oh, it's the wrong start. Sniper. Hold on. Okay, take the hammer guy out. And put that other sniper with the sniper. That makes sense. Alright, now put those two in there. And that should give you a Gym Rainer. They gotta be inside it. There you go. Or Spectre, my bad. Gave you a Spectre. Kirean, you should merge him with your Rabisar and make an incredibly powerful unit. Or no, not your Rabisar. Zeratul. Yeah, Zeratul.
I don't have a Gym Raider.
No, your Kerrigan. Your Kerrigan and Rabisar.
Oh, shit. Did you get Kerrigan?
I sent him over to you.
Oh.
Yeah, Kerrigan and Zeratul. In your merge station. Shall create you a destroyer.
As soon as he decides that he's gonna blink. They keep telling him to blink and he won't blink.
He's like, no, I need to kill these small little dude things. Oh no, more races.
Phoenix.
Come on, Reaper. Reaper, 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 Reaper. No! Reaper! Reaper! That there is an Archon and a what is that thing? Siege tank for you.
I know. I'm trying to rearrange everything.
Okay.
oh, it keeps stopping me, like, one thing before I get a match, then I can merge into something.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Thai, you can take the siege tanks and the archons and merge them. You get immortals and hammer securities.
I've been trying to merge every turn.
Yeah, that's why I've been mostly buying small things.
What do you do with the artifact pieces?
Sell them.
Yes. So whatever piece you have is at SA, and then whatever piece number you have. So that one's number 2.
Okay.
Ooh, Jim Raynor's pretty nice.
Yes. Hey, Sherlock.
Yeah?
Can I have your High Templar?
Trade for what?
What do you need?
Where are you?
I am top left.
I see.
What does the Archangel need? You need 2 Archangels to create it. You need an Ares. And a black hammer for a black hammer.
You trade for your diamond back.
For my diamond back? I can give that to you.
Yeah.
Where's my diamond back at? Oh, there he is. Sweet, I finally got something cool.
What's the plan? Ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, round. Start.
Jeez, Kirean, you got lucky with those tanks.
I merged 3 siege tanks into 2 more.
Nice.
But yes, I'm just playing the small lottery and then merging everything I get.
It's usually the best way to do it.
Goddamn, I don't need more morals.
I don't have enough to bet on anything.
Nope.
So Hellion it is! God damn it, it's never the Hellion. Oh wait, it was.
We bet on the right thing.
What the hell? I think we're winning? That's great. I needed two lurkers, and with my last three, minerals, I got two lurkers. Nice. I needed that too.
I got a marine.
Yeah. Wait, like just a regular one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's super gay.
Ready, bring it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, round. Start.
If anyone gets an Alexei Stukov, let me know. I need it. Because if I get a second one, I can make Nova.
Anybody have a Spartan company, by the way?
I do not.
Oh, Kirean, can I have your Goliath?
No. I'm trying to get another one. That depends. Do you have a warmonger?
What's a warmonger?
Two marines.
Ah.
Oh, I do.
Send me the warmonger.
No, never mind. I got two things that I needed.
Lol.
Nope, no, I didn't. Never mind.
Give me the goddamn warmonger! I don't have many sends left, so.
It's to you. Send me the Goliath. It's so close.
Oh, sorry.
Oh wow, we actually did lose lives. We lost two.
Odin.
Yeah, Odin. Nice.
I have a new raider.
Yes, you do. You have a lot of things.
Yes, I do. Because some of them I just can't merge with anything right now. Most.
Aw, oh, Thy, you got a Tauren Space Marine.
Stop giving me lurkers, I need Hydralis.
Oh my.
I'm on it. And it gave me another Jim Ritter. Nice.
Alexei Strukov.
You should totally give me that.
How about no?
But I need him! I want to make Nova!
You only want to make her because of her fantastic ass.
I do only want to make her because of her fantastic ass. That is neither here nor there.
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Round. Start.
Bring it.
Do I not have a Kerrigan anymore?
You merged him with your thingy.
No, I got another one.
Ah.
But I think I did merge that one as well. Because I could have gotten an Alexis to film just now. Well, work my way up again.
Indeed.
I need a Ravasaur and a Brutalus, yeah.
Sell me.
Wanna play?
What's the plan?
Black hammer.
That's racist. Yay, more siege tanks.
Yay.
Why is there two different types of lurkers?
It's the same way with the, with the snipers. One's stronger than the other.
So, Alexei Stukov, isn't that from, Chuck?
No, that's the, it's from the campaign story.
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Positive.
Go on. Ready. 5, 4, 3.
Now, I'm pretty sure Alexei Stukov is from Chuck.
Why can't it be both?
Yeah, can't we all just get along?
No.
Yeah.
If I could get one more freaking, Hydrolisk. Sorry, two more Hydrolisks. I think I could get my way up to an Alexei Stukov within a couple of minutes.
I'd send you, but I only have one Hydralisk. And I only have 2 sends left.
Yeah, no worries.
Jesus Christ, all of a sudden with the fucking siege breakers.
I still need a Brutalisk, which means I need another Hydralisk. So what did I do with my Ravasaur? Ready.
Five, four, three, don't you still have it? Or are we talking about a different Ravasaur?
Okay, I'm very confused, because at one point I had two Kerrigans. Maybe I got another Kerrigan? I don't know.
Beats me.
I don't want more Zeezburgers.
I kind of wish two Zeratuls made something.
It could if you put your mind to it.
No.
No.
Yeah, what else good is Tassadar for then? Other than making Zeratuls.
I don't know. Kirean, you said you needed Brutalisk, yes?
I do.
I just got one, so here.
Thank you. What would you like in return?
I don't know what I need.
Ready. Okay. One second. Three, two,
one. Round start.
Oh, I know what I'll give you back in return. And I'm really okay with it.
It's not like 8 siege breakers, is it?
No.
I got Nova. What?
I just got a Brutalisk.
Yep. Yep. That happened. I also got some weird achievements, I think, for making this.
Yeah, I got an achievement for the Terran Marine.
Nice. Wow, I just said to myself in my head, like, didn't even think it, say it out loud. I haven't gotten a vulture in a while. I need a vulture to make two vultures to make the thing I may need. And then I got a vulture.
How do you sell artifacts?
At SA, and then whichever fragment number you have. So you have, you need to do at SA4. Why is that not working?
Ready.
Wait. You might have gotten that from getting a special unit, so you can't sell it because you didn't actually buy it. I just realized we're fighting miniature. What are these things called?
Battle cruisers?
Yes, that thing. It's some kind of hilarious. Yeah, Odin. Damn it, Sherlock, you picked the one I wanted.
Yeah, I was about to click there too, and then I wanted to click on the next one, and the Chaos's name popped there. And...
Yeah, and then Kirean's name popped on the left side, so I had to go to the far right, and guess what? A lurker.
Everybody got shitty stuff, though.
That's yeah, that right. that was really shitty.
Yeah, I've gotten shitty stuff all the time.
Yeah, I know, but you didn't, like, you didn't get a break that time.
Hey, I think...
I try not to, but continue.
I'm sorry, I'm actually thinking, I'm trying to remember the combinations.
Ha ha! Take that, bitches!
Oh no, I just need to make a second one. I can get Nova.
Oh, you have a Dark Reaper? Reaver?
I have a hybrid Reaver, yeah.
Oh, right, that thing. So many goddamn immortals.
Have an immortal, please. I need one. Just one. Like, it'll complete my chain reaction.
Oh god, we lost so many lives.
Oh shit. How? Give me an immortal. I'll fix
it. Calm your tits. This is my last send, by the way, so hopefully it get you like a really good set of stuff.
Is and get me like the hell.
Oh, you'll get the hell? Nice. I can live with that.
Ugh. I wish they gave me more of a break. Holy shit. I'm trying to look for this combination.
If you're looking to make a stone zealot, you need a dark stalker.
Yeah, I have two stalkers somewhere. At least I hope I do. I don't! Fuck.
I was gonna say, if you find one, just double click.
Can't make a stalker. Damn it! Arrgh.
This round. Like, really bad.
This last long enough?
Nope.
No!
We were so close to being good stuff!
No, I had two Alexi Stukovs and a Hybrid Reaver, and they were about to go merge!
Ready.
No!
I have no idea what you guys are saying.
It was about to get